Alright. Uno box of 2015 Bowman Chrome Para Eaters. Is there a reason that you hid from the little box? Is there a reason? That I had to clean to find you? Oh, I forget. Were you hanging on to some goodness from, someone to find, perhaps? I don't know. I mean, Kay Daisy was convinced that that there was a Bryant super here, but he sent out a lot of hobbies, so. And Bates gave away a crap ton of it. Are you into the draft? Dirks, the Bowman draft? Okay, Bowman. Come on. Do not do Dirks dirty. We like your Dirks. We like him a lot. Updates Monte Harrison. Okay, so that's a powerful start. A little bit of color. 18 out of 250, Ryan Zimmerman of the Washington Nationals baseball organization. First auto, not impressive. Not impressive, but there's time. Bobby Bradley of the Indians. Nicholas Gordon, miniature card. Twins. I don't know if he's any good. It's not a super, but it is an orange auto of Juan Meza. The Toronto Blue Jays, 25 out of 25. Mr. Dew, any scouting reports on the Juan Meza? Rated as the number 10 international prospect in 2014. Signed with the Blue Jays at the age of 16. Dominic Smith updates. I mean, an orange auto, I guess, to come out of it is, if you're not going to get a super, Christian Yelich, Series X die cut. Lindor, many for the Twins. More purple, and it is the Cubs. 191 out of 250, Eloy Jimenez, purple refractor.
Yeah, straight up.
the DeGrom die cut, the Feliz updates. Trey Freeman, 134.99, Atlanta Braves, refractor, a Severino mini, and there she is. So Juan Meza, if he's any good, would be an excellent card. 6'3", 190. Right for hours, they give you the